Hey, wait.
Welcome back, guys. 12-12. 13th of December. Poco F3. Global stable 12.5.18. GB of RAM and 2.6 GB of internal storage. I'm going to test 10 games. Ten PS2 game. Center. Okay, the first game, black, but the setting, this is the global setting. This game not perfect yet. This direction faster. Audio. A sync mix better. Less reverb.
5-1, 5-1, this is Hammerhead 6-2. Talk advises streets barricaded to the north. We are circling around you to find an alternate route. Over.
Copy that, 6-2.
Not so good speed. Decide it faster. Decide slower. Going back that side. Faster again. Not yet. Second game. Devil May Cry 3 for Snapdragon 870. Not a problem. Setting. Can see just even closer. System 00 default setting 00. Some SOC default setting 1. Minus 1 and 2. The setting actually it according to your CPU and the GPU. It will automatically set it to the best setting for it. Upscale to 3 times. Let's see. Not a problem. 3x also no problem. At 0-0. React, no problem. Best to act. Second game. And third game. Final fight. Streetwise. Beginning.
Focus, Kyle. Focus. One time, bro. One time. Let's see those skills, bro.
Let's see the skill, bro. This game also no problem at 3x at 0-0 at the moment. 2x 3x, 60 fps. Graphic perfect. Next game. God of War 1. Running at 3x. This one cannot run at 3x only. At 2x, if you set 0-3, then it can on the underclock. Then increase 3x. Not a problem, okay. Almost 60 plus. Next, God of War 2. This one running at 3x. 3x resolution.
Don't let him open the door.
A bit slow. If you set the system at 3, shouldn't be a problem. This one underclock. Even at 4x, that's right. Okay, 60. Five slow, right now. Five X, okay. Also 2K. How about 3X, 3X the full HD? Make it default again. Zero, all zero. This one the best at 2x. Okay, next game. Max Payne 2. If you got any game you want me to test, just request in the comment below. This game also perfect. Let's see. At 2x 60. Rest of the setting 00. This one for Snapdragon at 70. For the lower end, you have to underclock the emulator clock. Okay, got the save state over here. That's what I like this game. The slow motion. Hey, I'm dead. One more time. The animation, the slow motion. FPS at 2x 00. Mortal Kombat Shaolin Monk. This one not a problem. 2x. Graphic perfect. 10/10. No error. Problem. Even at 3x also not a problem. At 0/0. Six, 60. No toggle frame limiter. Onimusha Dawn of Dream at 3x. Okay, also 60
FPS. One has fallen without realizing his fate. One has fallen clinging to his fate. One has fallen with the fate of the future to his companions.
React 60 FPS. Onimusha suffering. Also at 3x. All using the default setting. OpenGL. System also 0/0. Oh, lock the stage.
My man sounds like a riot. World's coming down.
Suffering 2 also okay. I think this one is part 1 or part 2, I'm not sure. Wait. What happened there? Very bad. What? 60 FPS also the suffering. Going to the fire. Oh! Help! 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 I'm dead. Help! It's not a problem.
Looks like in line. We got a real predicament here.
I tell you what, I ain't leaving this room till this thing's under control. But no matter how big I am or how many guns I got, there's 10 times enough.
The suffering, no problem. Graphic, okay. Last one, Tomb Raider. Underworld setting. All the same. 0/0. Best of the setting. And graphic. at 3 time native. Audio async mic. At 3x. Also. Not a problem for SD870. Piece of cake. Over here, friend of. If you increase the underclock, then you will get a 60, but there is a but there. Better play at 2x. Here. Lara Croft burn in a fire. Jumps up. Why? Almost got burned.
Look out!
It's long!
I know!
Wait!
Perfect. Graphic perfect. Gameplay perfect. No error. Cutscene audio okay now the cutscene. How come I'm at the checkpoint? Find the key, please. Tomb Raider, Lara Croft, perfect. 2x on 00, less graphic glitch. Okay, I think that's it. The version December 11 build a few days ago. Alpha 678 0960 alpha 678. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more videos.